Anyway, so the last game, so. And then I'll have to do. I play basketball. Or I work on my desk. And I really want to get the desk worked on so I can order some stuff. So for I gotta order other stuff for the desk. It's all so complicated. We're gonna try going Bork and Black Cleaver. It's probably a terrible idea. I probably should go Bork into crit. Bro, I'm gonna try Bork Black Cleaver though. Enough for me. Ping it so people realize, oh, jungle's boss side. Alright, we already got a push going for level 2. Rock on. Oh no, back and forth, not in and out, back and forth. And if he autos, probably not that one. What? Oh, bummer. Not bad though. Hey, got one of you. Oh, what? Oh, you could have. Oh, well. Bro! Oh, yikes, Leo. I closed my eyes when you did that. I think Leo might have her pull back up. Why, hello there, my friend. I'll just let this back up. Bummer. I have enough for Vampiric. All right, I think we push. Okay, whatever, I can't farm. Oh dang, we almost have a 20 farm lead on her. It's pretty big. Ah, Leo, you gotta be like that, don't you? I think Bork is the move. Bork first. I can even get boots. Zoom zoom as MF with boots. Bummer. How does he miss that? Get him! Bro, you missed it again! Just land the auto. Bro, I'm lagging awkwardly bad. I think. I can't even tell what this is. Bro, I'll take it. And yeah, and plating. Just gonna do that. All right, that's good enough for me. Cool, cool, cool. So I can get both those. Rock on, baby! I think the move is just to go, that's a Lucian top. Yikes. Unforgiven. Redacted, redacted, one. I don't know. Cool. I wonder, do we win if we just all in? I have a ton more gold than she does now. She came back with only a longsword. Oh, okay, he got it. Yeah, I'm definitely lagging. Come on, turret. Okay, there we go. So give us that free goal. We do have Zinzo down here. So we can do all else over there, though. So we don't have to worry about helping him. So just push and dive. Bro, why do knots do that? I don't ever understand. I got friends coming. Okay. Actually, what? Ha! Huh. Oh well. Beggars can't be choosers. Got 24 farm. Talking. I am up 20 farm on that guy. So that's still really, really good for me. And on top of all of it, I have 2 kills and 3 assists. The guy has nothing. That's unfortunate. My support is leaving for top side of map. But I think. Y'all are clueless. Help me live, we win. Y'all int for Vayne, we lose. She is 1-3. Ugh. Depressing. I still have 20 plus harm, but now she has 2 assists and a kill. Go team! Just blame the team. It's not the right mindset, but... Don't know if I win this. Yeah, I really didn't feel comfortable. They're like, a Vayne. I do have Bork up on her. But it's Vayne. She outplay me and I'm dead. I'm out. No bueno. Me is gone. Ping's kind of annoying. You see that delay? Like, stand here? Oh, that was no delay. Oh, yikes. It's a Leona, not a Vayne. Back and forth, not up and down. Back and forth, back and forth. Actually, not yet. That's annoying. Oh, sniper. The voice, though. Oh, my voice died. That was clean.
Yeah, there's no way. Frick! Hey! Thank you, Spencer Ross, for the follow. I appreciate it on Facebook. Thanks for following on Facebook. Nice imp by the Strangler. Man, T's so toxic. I thought I was toxic. I am toxic. But these guys are even more toxic. We're gonna try Black Cleaver. Gonna experiment a little bit. Gotta learn. Edemo, who even gives that dang? Trying to learn. Pause. Activity. Oh, they gone. Woohoo, baby, that farm diff now. Just now press tab, look at her 100. 139 on me now. Nice TP. Oh, yikes, mate. I just tried to, yeah. Okay, whatever. That was a good cleanup for a team. Right? Okay. Y'all kill him? Okay, cool. I'd be nervous. Why is my voice sounding like a broken whistle? Yikes. Bro, wait, chill. Oh no, she has Camille. Like, whoa. Yes. No way I'm sharing that. That was a fat shutdown. Just wanted to get that farm. But how are you dying to Vayne? Bro, me and this not putting the whole team on our back here soon. Whoa, chill. Where's Olaf? Yikes, now I'm dead. I can't handle an Olaf by myself. I wonder if this would be better. The more CDR. Or if... Because I need to start dying. And I think CDR might help. Because I'll be able to W more. I can E more to protect my CL. Some self-peel. But I don't know. I did not. It's a no. Oh, no, no, no. This is a fat way top. I'll catch this, so. You're dead now? But he's super strong, though. Too bad I went to Gnawn. Offense or not, but you're not gonna be the one who solo carries. And I can't do it either. There's the CDR. Could have like zero attack speed, unfortunately, though. I'm gonna literally be a sitting alt bot. Oh, I need to change my ward so bad. Oh, that's nice. This control ward there. See if Vaulty still he does. Not does. Nope. Oh no. Cool, okay. I can back, I can get that guy now. Oh, heck no. You got to be kidding me. So strong. Bro, this Camille's been running her mouth the whole time too. He admitted to inting. So it's... That's all I can really do. Go to... What is she do- I don't know if that's a pick I really want. I died, but I got a full round of my ulti off. Whoop! I'm done. Erg. Okay, I need how much farm? I need 2100 gold. I don't know if I can kill this chick anymore. She gets any form of auto attacks. Starting off before finding me. There's the enemy team. I gotta back up or else I'll die. Yeah, because I'm running out of item slots. Because I kind of want Phantom Dancer, but I definitely need attack speed. I mean, Grievous Whoops. What stunned me? I got the kill there. Ha! Alright. Jeez, that's unfortunate. Oh well.